Using this sky cam here, you can see these are my breakfast selections that I got from the street vendors on Bangkok Soi 39 off of Sukhumvit. Right? Here, the first thing is a type of fish souffle or fish terrine. It has fish as well as coconut cream and red curry paste, and that's steamed in this little container, which is made from a banana leaf, right? On top, that white thing is coconut cream, and the red chili is from a sky-pointing chili. So it's not very spicy, but it's a really delicious thing. One of the first things I learned to cook in Thailand. And then this is a type of omelet that has an herb in it called cha'om. It's from the acacia tree, and it has a slightly bitter note. So people sometimes like that as a counterpoint, as they say in fancy cookbooks, to other things they're eating for breakfast. And here's another thing. This was made by Bob Ratum, who we featured the other day. That was a lady who made 19 different dishes. This is a type of catfish that is stir-fried with red curry paste. And then this is called lab mu, which is a minced pork salad. This one has shallots in it. It has pork from the body. It has part of the pork skin. It has coriander, lime leaf, chili powder, a little bit of sugar, fish sauce. Really delicious. This is native to Laos and northeastern Thailand, but now it's enjoyed everywhere because it tastes so good. All of this I'm going to eat ensemble. Just another tremendous breakfast. And this was a subset of over 100 different things you could have picked up on the street just in this one small alley, or soy as they call them, off of Sukhumvit. What a great country this is.